AI too personal.
Well, Manchester United legend Paul Scholes grabbed a piece of the action as he enjoyed a public lap dance. The former Red Devils star was spotted by revelers in Manchester's Dirty Martini bar. A source said he was sitting down and she started dancing in front of him. He couldn't help himself and ran his hands all over the place as she gyrated. The girl wasn't a professional lap dancer. She was drinking there and having fun. Fair play to him. He took it in good humor. Scholes, 46, who split from wife Claire last year, enjoyed. So log on to our Facebook page and also watch that one. Lap dance as my aching. Paul Scholes say feeling in your Manchester. Also a feeling there about own.
Munjane no feeling massa.
Okay, yeah. See.
Obi feeling the feeling. I don't know how.
Oh, the crown best of the camp. You see when you say you don't remember the time that you took it, you had it.
Obi Diaba. Have you heard that movie? What that movie before?
Obi Diaba. Yeah, yeah.
Obi Diaba. Somebody's own has come. My own has not come.
All right, so that's how we end sports this morning. I'm back at 2:30 to bring you sports on Y102.5.